moving right along. Dear daughter, when an acorn falls, it is unaware of the mighty oak potential contained within its mocha-colored shell. It only knows that it has fallen. It will take the motherly embrace of soil, dewdrop kisses at dawn, strength from the sun, and the slow but deliberate wisdom of time to make that acorn reach for the sky again. But be wary of men who wander the wood with sharpened axes, waiting for nothing more than an opportunity to chop down a giant.